The family of a Denver woman was awarded $10 million by the U.S. government in a wrongful death case. In 2020, Esther Nakajjigo was killed in Arches National Park when she was decapitated by a metal gate arm. Her family filed a lawsuit alleging the National Park Service was negligent. Her husband says this is an important reminder about park maintenance and safety.